The next topic that we have is we will be looking at functions. So what are the built-in functions that are provided by Oracle for you to execute queries? So single row functions. So you might wonder if we have multiple row functions. No, we do have group functions, which we'll be looking at later. So what are functions, by the way? Now see, in Excel, you might have worked on some functions that are like sum, date, upper, lower. Now those functions are built-in functions so that you don't have to write code in order to process or execute things. There are some standard functions, you know, in almost every application that the developers know that these kind of functions will be used by our users. So that's why they develop those functions so that it makes your life easy. You don't waste time in writing the code in order to create the function. So there are different type of functions that are available inside Oracle, that is numeric function, then character functions, and then date functions. So there are three types of functions. See, if you closely look at these functions, it's nothing but our data is categorized into three types. One is numeric, one is character, one is date. And on all these type of data, we have a specific functions to process those kind of particular data. Like in numeric functions, adding, multiply, divide, rounding the numbers to nearest 10. Likewise, we'll have numeric functions. For the characters, we want to convert the lowercase to uppercase, uppercase to lowercase, and then lowercase to title case. We want to merge two strings or two characters into one string. So those all will come under character functions. Under the date functions, let's take out of from the date, I want to check what is the year, what is the particular month, be adding 30 days to a date or maybe 20 days to a date, and some more type of date functions. So let us look at these functions one by one.